January 2022. Steam Incorporated ventured along the wall file and main truck to the Central Plateau, behind DAs 1410 and 1431, from Paekakariki to Raurimu, advertised as the Summer Spiral Limited. Plumbing through Forest Lakes, north of Otaki. Back under the wires after departing fielding. Climbing the grade from Taihape to Mataroa. The old hutboard went of the viaduct, north of Oikuni, was built in 1908 and served the North Island main trunk until 1987, when a new deviation and viaduct was constructed. Today, the original structure still stands proud and tall as an extension of the Oikuni Old Coach Road for walkers and cyclists. Shortly afterwards, Kiwi Rail Freight Train number 247 funders across the new viaduct behind DL's 9164 and 9400 after crossing the excursion at Horopito. Upon arrival at Raurimu, the DAs ran around the train for the return journey to Paekakariki. The highlight for passengers on the excursion was a photo opportunity on the Raurimu Spiral, with DAs 1410 and 1431 seen exiting the lower spiral tunnel. Crossing the Makatoti Viaduct. Climbing the Wairuru bank, with Mount Ruapehu in the background. Descending down towards Taihebi, whilst crossing a high rail vehicle heading north. speeding towards Martin Junction. Eventually Paekakariki. Arriving at Paraparaumu under darkness. Great day out on the main trunk line.